If you want to be a good roof spotter, you'll have to go to school. Pilot Officer the Earl of Tankerville instructs a class in aircraft identification at a training center. Close study is made of the various designs so that when Jim Crow is perched in his nest on some factory roof, he will immediately establish the identity of any aircraft which may come into his range of vision. To be a qualified roof spotter is something to crow about.